An update now about a barricade situation on the south side of Columbus. Police tell us the suspect is now in custody.
Officials tell us he was wanted in connection to a shooting earlier today and led police on a chase to the 1800 block of South 4th Street. There were initially two people in the house, both left unharmed. The victim in the shooting was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay.